And let's check in on how other hospitals in Metro Manila are coping with a growing number of COVID-19 patients. Our correspondent Liza Aquino joins us for the latest. Liza, what can you tell us?
Nikki, the Justice Jose Abad Santos General Hospital located in Bironde, Manila have resumed its operations yesterday evening, 2 days after its temporary closure due to an increase in COVID-19 infections among its patients and healthcare workers. The said hospital is one of the 6 district hospitals in the country's capital. According to the latest statement released by their management, the resumption was made after some of their positive COVID-19 patients with mild symptoms have been transferred to quarantine facilities in order to give room to other COVID-19 patients experiencing severe symptoms. But even with this move, Nikki, 70% of the 150-bed capacity of the said hospital is still being occupied by other patients. So, should there be another surge of COVID-19 patients coming in the hospital, they would have to accommodate some of the patients on their holding tents located in the hospital's parking grounds. Meanwhile, aside from Justice Jose Abad Santos General Hospital, Mary Johnston Hospital, a hospital also located in Manila, announced yesterday that they'll be temporarily stopping their face-to-face consultations on their dispensary unit effective yesterday. They're also advising their patients to contact them on their hotline 5318-6600 for other questions and inquiries regarding this matter. Earlier on Sunday, the Octa Research Group reported that the hospital bed occupancy for COVID-19 in the National Capital Region increased by 41% compared to the previous week. That is from 1,381 on December 24 to 1,942 on December 31. Back to you, Nikki.
All right, we continue hoping for the best. Thank you for that update, Liza Aquino.